When the spring came, news spread across the land that the prince was going to hold competition at the temple. Now, the prince had a daughter, and he had decided that whoever was the best horseman would become her husband. All the local herdsmen encouraged Suher to take part, to ride his fine, brave little white horse to the meeting and take part in the competition.
Go on!
Okay, then I shall.
So he set off. To hear more, please subscribe to Chinese Folk Tales on all major podcast platforms.